I want to see the biggest fucking sucker pit that Argentina is gonna see all goddamn year. And you don't have to participate. Just kindly step to the side then. Have a good time. Be safe. This is Paranoia.
Tend to hurt one another.
Your shit on that one. Let's try that again. You ready for that again? We gotta try that again. There it is!
We're coming out
swinging! That's what I'm fucking talking about! Let's get this fucking place moving! Thank you. gonna slow it down for you now. Let's see if you know this one. So this is another one of those parts of the set where we're going to need a lot of crowd participation. Again, here's what we're going to do. We call this next part crowd surfing on top of a crowd surfer. Let me explain how this works. Somebody crowd surfs on top of the crowd like normal, and then you stand on top of them like they're a fucking surfboard, and you surf them all the way to these fine security guards who are going to catch you this evening. Give it up for your local security guards! Also have to preface this with, you probably should not do what I just said because it's absolutely fucking dangerous, but you know what? You paid good fucking money for these tickets. Have a good fucking time. This song's called Mind Reader. And that's how it's fucking done. Colin Powers on the mind. Bend your thoughts, your space and time. Hitting everyone like I don't fuck you right a thousand. This song's another heavy one. It's called Resentment. If you know what I want you to help us out, open this place up. So like I said earlier, we are a day to remember from the United States of America. Thank you so much for being here this evening. You guys have made us feel very fucking welcome. Thank you so much. We appreciate it, for real. Now, we got two songs left for you guys. We're going to get out of your hair. There's a lot of fucking badass bands coming up next. Stick around. If you know this one. Let me look at this list. We actually have three fucking songs. You got this? Three's better than two. This song's called If It Means a Lot to You. Yeah.
sweet to get me by. Cause you know I can't come home to that scene and to everybody singing. If you can wait till I get home, then I swear to you that we can read this as till I get home. Then I swear come tomorrow, so I'll be the best. Well, am I live for the best? And hey, sweetie, well, I need you. This really happening.
All right, y'all. Like I said, we got two songs left for you. I know. There's a lot of bands playing, though. You know how it goes. The song we're going to play for you was off a record we put out called What Separates Me From You. Did anybody check out that record? Anybody?
I hate this town, it's so washed up in all my friends.
Sing it!
On this next song, and that means all my people across the back. All my people on the sides. And especially all my people down front tonight. I want to feel the earth fucking shake. This is the plot to bomb the panhandle. Everybody jump. Life's right so left.
Such a woman. Yeah.